Hi, and welcome back to QSource's On the Bench video series. My name is Gus. David Leventhal, our 3M rep, recently stopped by to show us how easy it is to set up and use the 3M 724 workstation monitor.
Hi, I'm David Leventhal. I'm here at QSource today. I am the local 3M representative for their static control products. I'm with Restronics, the local manufacturer's rep for 3M. We're here today to talk about the 3M Model 724 Constant ESD Monitor. That's this unit here, and the 3M monitor monitors two operators and the work surface at all times. The mat or the bench is grounded using a ground cord from a snap to electrical ground. The monitor comes with a ground cord for the monitor and the wrist strap jack here. So if you look at the monitor, if the ground becomes disconnected at any point, you see a visual and an audible alarm indicating that it is no longer grounded until I address that issue. So not only does it monitor the work surface at all times, it also monitors two operators at all times. If I plug my wrist strap in to operator number one, you see that it's green. If for some reason I have high skin resistance or I'm not properly wearing my wrist strap, you'll notice that it'll alarm, again, both audible and visual alarm until I put my wrist strap back on and make sure it's connected properly. It'll go back to green. So both the monitor ground and the operator jack come with the 724. You can also get an optional 733 remote jack for a second operator, which I can plug in there. Now I'm grounded. If you notice, the unit shows operator number two is connected. And if that becomes disconnected, a different audible alarm will sound, so you know the difference. It will monitor two operators at the same time. So I'm in operator number two. I can now put in operator number one. And it's monitoring two operators at the same time. And it'll tell you whether operator one or operator two is connected properly. To install the unit, you have to make sure that your mat or bench is grounded properly initially. The monitor then requires a second ground, which is here on the mat. So we have two snaps either on the bench work surface or on the mat. And then additionally, we have the ability to plug in the model 732, the part number 732, which comes with the 724. This is for the operator one, and their optional model part number 733, which is again a phono plug that plugs in to allow a second operator to be monitored at the same time. On the bottom of the unit, we have an audible alarm volume control, and on the side of the unit, we can control the sensitivity, either 9 or 16 volts test circuitry and 10 or 35 megohms test circuitry. There are a variety of wristband options. There's a fabric band, an adjustable plastic band, and metal or spidel bands for the 3M 724. All of the wrist straps with these constant monitors are dual conductor wrist straps, so they will not accept the standard banana plug jack. They require special cords and matching wrist straps, which are two-wire. They look the same to an operator. However, they are two-wire because they complete a loop where we're testing the operator at all times.